Look at that face. Do you want to tell your mom what you did to your face?
I put chalk on.
Do you want to tell your mom what you made me, though?
I said I wrote with Mr. Schoolmaster.
With the chalk, right?
With the chalk.
And the face, the beautiful face paint, the aftermath.
Should you
touch
yourself?
Yes, I
did.
Hi, happy Mother's Day. I love you.
Two. We can't even get to three. Here we go.
One, two, three.
Oh, I did it.
Okay, here we go.
Can you tell me why you love your mom?
Because when I'm sad, she makes me laugh.
Oh, that's a good one.
When I'm my brother for me, she starts dancing with the music on.
Miss Ella, what do you have in your hair today?
A bow.
A bow. Who made your hair bow?
My mom.
Your mom? Moms rock, don't they?
Yeah.
So your mom cooks, and your mom dances and embarrasses your brother, and your mom makes hair bows. That's a pretty cool mom. Do you agree?
Yeah.
How much do you agree?
A lot.
How much?
A lot.
How much, Ella?
A lot.
Am I embarrassing you?
No.
Don't let me embarrass you. I think your hair bows so cute. Say bye, Mom. I love you.
Bye, Mom. I love you.
Louder.
I love you.
Your mom, Mr. Shavy.
Are we starting?
Yes.
Oh, okay. I like that she makes us dinner and breakfast.
Awesome.
And she does our laundry.
What else?
And when I get in trouble, she won't hit me.
She won't what?
She won't hit me.
Oh, she won't hit you. Ella told me that sometimes she dances to embarrass you.
Yeah.